John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of.
Let's roam the mountains.
Let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump. Moves. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
Ready? Let's see what you got. Smooth as butter. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Donné. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Let's go check out the other place I scouted. a lot of lines and places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
Gotta be somewhere around this area. I'll take a look around, see if I can't find it that way. Gotcha.
Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Go take a look.
There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them and hit them hard too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you. So always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
Cracking work.
Excellent stuff. That ride was all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
Talking about that one already.
All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here.
Need to keep moving. Get a little closer.
Yeah, where'd you get your gear? Discount store?
There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those trick skills of yours. Oh, and there's an amazing paragliding line you'll need to navigate. A few riders have been telling me to check it out for a while now, so I worked it into the warm-up. Go ahead and take a crack at them.
This is not the time to relax. You need to push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.
That rep of yours is already starting to grow. A few athletes out here have been talking about how good you are at mixing things up between ground and air sports. Excellent. I'll be honest, there was a little more to this warm-up than I originally let on. It was designed so the organizers could see exactly what I saw when you asked me to help you out. They were impressed and want you to take part. See? Your rep's already opening doors for you. The more it grows, the more access to events like this one you'll have. So let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
This is a free ride event that's gonna take you through a village, but if you wanna come out on top, you're gonna need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
That's what I call a good day's work.